Hello, it's me, Daniel. Today I'm going to share with you how I practice communion as I am Eclectic Christo witch. If you over here, I have my scriptures. This is a quad. It has the King James Bible, the Book of Mormon, the Doctrine and Covenants, and the Appropriate Price. This was made by the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, which I am no longer a member of, but because of my Mormon background, I definitely blend a lot of Mormonism. I like the blessings they have for communion in the Book of Mormon, so I do adapt those. This is my Book of Shadows. I think I've shown it on another video. I handmade. And then this is my little altar. I have a goddess candle, god candle, a Celtic cross, a libation bowl, a symbol for the ancestors, a glass of wine. I have what I'm using for cakes, an athame, an ankh, a bell, incense. So I'm just going to kind of demonstrate how I, as an eclectic witch, practices, you know, communion, cakes and wine, cakes and ale is what Wiccans often call of it. And I just kind of want to share with you kind of how I combine those two. So I'll just kind of basically show you what I'm doing. And, you know, maybe you'll be inspired to do the same. O God and Goddess, the Eternal Father and Mother, we ask you in the name of thy Son, Jesus Christ, to bless and sanctify this bread to the souls of all those who partake of it, that they may remember the body of thy Son, and witness unto thee, O God, the Eternal Father and Mother, that thou art willing to take upon them the name of thy Son, and always remember and keep his commandments, which was given to them, that they may have a spirit to be with them, so mote it be. O God and Goddess, the Eternal Father and Mother, I ask in the name of thy Son, Jesus Christ, to bless and sanctify this wine to the souls of all those who drink of it, that they may do it in remembrance of the blood of thy Son, which was shed for them, that they may witness unto thee, O God and Goddess, the Eternal Father and Mother, that they do always remember him, that they may have his spirit to be with them. Amen. As the athame is to the God, so the chalice is to the Goddess. Blessed be the act of creation. I draw into this wine the blessing of the Lord and Lady, that it may be used in a correct and true way. May I never thirst. May I never hunger. So mote it be. Blessings unto the Earth Mother. I return a portion of thy bounty. So mote it be. Many blessings.